Resident Evil 4 Remake. This is chapter 7. So, we in the last chapter, we fought Mendez and defeated him. Now we're entering the castle. And let's get into it.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
Ciao, he says.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said.
I got it. Guess we better get going.
So first thing we need to do is buy the treasure map from the merchant.
I have some new goods that might interest you.
Well, here's a vintage compass. We're here.
Of battle on you, mate. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
Seriously? You don't have a increase to my storage? Just
time is money, mate.
Is it worth it? I don't know.
Well then, what can I do you for? Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Next.
I really gotta get rid of some stuff, don't I? Okay, well that cleared up some space.
Time then. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. There's some things money can't buy. All kinds of trinkets in this clown's castle ain't doing him no good, are they? Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Well then, what can I do you for?
So is there just no exclusive upgrade for this weapon, then?
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. That's an exemplary firearm right there, stranger. Not the best, sure. But she'll make you an ideal companion. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
How much would I get if I sold my...
I'll buy almost anything.
Oh, I can't sell it? Oh, no, I can.
Anything else I can help you with? A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of... We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. Okay. Will that be... Come back anytime.
Is that the wise decision? I don't know. At least I can store weapon parts, I guess.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Wielden, what can I do you for? Rubies or rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
I mean, if they allow me to sell it, it can't be that useful anymore, right?
A deal well struck. Pleasant travels.
So the Blacktail is going to be the handgun we stay with because it has the most firepower of a handgun.
Welcome. Got a selection
of good
things on sale, stranger.
Now I just want to check this out. If
a well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Suit you.
You know what I want to check? I want to check. I want to see. So you can't. Okay. So I'm guessing. Merchant tip, the handgun for you. With so many handguns available, choosing the right one for you can be tricky. Lucky for you, we've compiled a list of the special characteristics for four stellar choices. Punisher, this one has brilliant stability and penetration power. A laser sight can be mounted onto it, making it a very versatile weapon. Red 9, this gun delivers a lot of power, but it kicks like a horse. Keep it reined in by attaching the stock. Blacktail, a great gun, ideal for quick shooting. Its compact size also helps free up inventory space. Matilda, out of stock. It's a bit unremarkable on its own, but attaching the stock lets you suppress the enemy with 3-round burst. Okay, so I'm guessing.
Welcome, Wielding. What can I do you for? If you want a. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate.
Okay.
Will that be all then?
I'm gonna look this up. Okay, so, okay.
Pleasant travels. Welcome. Ooh.
Okay, so I'm gonna reload that because I don't need to waste that money on that. Okay, so.
Welcome. Wielding, what can I do you for? Suit yourself, stranger.
I read that. Okay, we can continue on now.
Courtyard's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet.
Probably not.
What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration. Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends.
You think?
Things just keep getting better.
Yep.
What are they?
Shh. Keep your voice down.
I think this is one of the challenges for trying to... A challenge for defeating one of those with knife only. Hey, what's some other type of enemy?
Out of the way.
Come on, you guys can't beat me. Yes.
Hmm.
all right?
Yeah, no big deal.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
One down. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Really, man?
You're hurt.
I'm all right. Don't worry.
Can't just knife through it.
Won't open.
So that's an elegant bending. That was the treasure that was there. And then next. So we're gonna get the trophy overkill, which is for using the cannon to kill an enemy.
Ashley!
Okay?
Yeah.
Ashley!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Firing again!
And there's our trophy for overkill.
Anytime.
Ashley!
You okay?
Yeah.
Ashley.
Come on, seriously?
You're
can
right.
you stay out the way?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay. Ashley.
Dude, seriously.
You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
Ashley!
Thanks.
Anytime.
Come on, seriously? There we go.
All right. That went well.
I'll have a warning next time.
Did it really go well?
Nice shot.
That goes towards our next merchant request. Well, now I'm starting to wonder if all of them are shot with the cannon. But I'm not seeing any more at the moment. So I don't know. Those blue medallions have been strung up around the castle by those crazy zealots. They're a damn eyesore. Someone get them out of my sight. Request, destroy all the blue medallions, area, castle, gate, reward, spinules, times 5. I've destroyed 2 out of 6. Okay, so I think we have to get these done before we continue. I believe they're all back here. So, for my notes, there's one. This will be over here. Okay, so if we jump down here, there's our next one. And then, next one should be up this ladder. We should be able to see it when we get up here.
You got it.
And the last one should be right here. Okay, we're done with this area. We can go. Our next item's a treasure, but it's in our next area, so. Just double check. Yep. Beautiful or nice?
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. Ooh. What are you buying? Come back anytime.
Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply. Yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
I like the way he looks in the original better.
Leon?
Just stay close.
My father knows so much of that. Oh, senor.
Shit!
Sorry, must have slipped.
Must have slipped.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
I don't have whatever I need to get that. Or that.
No luck. If we can get her out to the other side. Locked. There's gotta be another way to get to the courtyard.
Nice. Can't get into nowhere.
Over here.
Okay.
Be careful.
It's open.
Thanks.
Guessing that's the way we have to go. Oh. That's elegant perfume bottle. That treasure is gone. Okay. So that's upstairs.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Aren't I always careful? Don't answer that.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
Caretaker's note. I was awoken in the middle of the night once again. It's those awful noises coming from the basement, the sounds of nails clawing at the stone walls, and the withering moan of curses. That man harbors enough hate to ruin this world. He once served the lord of the castle as the torturer, like his father and grandfather before him. It's one of the more unsightly legacies left by Salazar family. Even among his family, he was special. He enjoyed his work wholeheartedly and had a talent for it. He was gifted at tormenting others. His ability soon attracted the master's interest, and when he took him to the dungeon, no, I can't write anymore. I won't. I don't want to recall what happened down there. My mind can't take it. It will break me. I was ordered to attend to him, to feed him, dispose of the filth, all while listening to that wretched voice every night. I can't take it anymore. I've had enough. I will not tolerate one more night in this castle. I shall leave tomorrow, go far away where that voice cannot reach my ears. I figure it is, but there's some kind of challenge or trophy related to the guys with the big claws we're gonna fight soon. I forget what it is. I don't know if it's kill it knife only or take no damage. I can't remember.
See me.
I think you have to do it like knife only or something. Come on, big guy. I don't know what the challenge is. Okay. What would it be under? I think this is a challenge. I need to come this way and then like turn around. Can you turn around, big guy, please? Is it because I don't have any knives? No, I have a knife. Dang it. I had the prompt. I don't know why I messed up. There we go. And you also get a trophy for it. So, should have did that and should have also got the trophy for the challenge. Oh, okay. So we also did that. So that's the easy way to do Stealthy Assassin 2. I didn't know you could do it like that. Technically, I did get detected. He might not have seen me, but he did hit me. So I don't know how that really counts, but like I'm not gonna complain. I got everything.
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though.
So we did the trophy. Okay.
You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
For now. There's the treasure. I do have a green, red herb. Okay. So next is our Castellan, as you probably hear. There it is. Nice room.
Wow. Look at all of this.
Okay. Just looking at my notes to figure out what I gotta do. So now we just need the bloodied sword. Thank you. Does the order matter?
What's that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Okay, so if you're trying to figure out the puzzle from left to right, so this side to this side, it goes iron sword, golden sword, bloodied sword. Goes iron sword, golden sword, and then the rusted sword.
This artwork, doesn't it look like it's telling some kind of story? Oh, guess you were right.
Hear you. There's the gold bangle.
Before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
So we want to kick down the ladder first in case we fall so we can climb back up. So I think we want to go across this one first.
Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
As if. I drop down here, and we should be in front of the treasure chest.
Are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
I do.
What are you, my mother?
Okay, so I still don't have what I need for that. or for that drawer. So we went across there. We need to go across there. And I'm guessing we can't go this way. We can go that way after we activate the other. That's where we came from. That. Then what does that one do?
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking delivery of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess fair.
Parasites and their ecology, volume 2. There are some parasites that have the ability to control their host. This is basic knowledge amongst most biologists, but not much is known as to how the parasites do it. The following is a list of several such parasites. Dacrocolium. Once the larvae of this parasite migrates to the ant's esophagus, they alter the behavior of the ant. When the temperature drops in the evening during peak grazing hours, the infected ant climbs to the top of a plant and clamps onto a leaf using its mandible with the intention of being eaten. I'm not going to try to pronounce that. The larvae of this parasite makes their home inside the brain of a fish such as the yellowtail and the parrot bass. Once infected, the fish makes its way up to the water surface where it will swim until eaten by seabirds. This parasite's sporocasts develop in the snail's eye stalks where they pulsate like worms. They alter the snail's behavior and force it to move to the top of a plant to make it more visible to birds. Once eaten by a bird, the parasite will complete its metamorphosis into an adult. Can't go that way yet. Must be a shortcut. Open later. Hello, how are you? Okay, so we're gonna save. Okay, and then we can continue. So, okay, so I guess we're done with treasures. They might have more items to get. There we go. Now we can go back that way.
Be careful.
Ah, the yes. Entertainment. Ashley! You okay?
Yeah.
Come on, boys. You can't beat me. That's not fair or not.
Oh, Señor, somos. Tu martillo. Que los vivos reciban tu juicio. Que los muertos se consagren al Señor. Oh, Señor, somos tu ganado. Oh, Señor, somos tu martillo.
Maybe I gotta go this way?
Serious.
There we go. Pass the barricade. My notes real quick. So we got the key item. That's the last thing for this chapter. So now it's just finishing off this room. So there shouldn't be anything on the map. There's no extra treasures, it looks like.
This is gonna be bright.
Let's go!
They keep coming.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
All right. Doing good so far, but I feel like the hard part's just to come.
platform?
A little over the top, don't you think?
I don't know how well this is going to go with just a pistol and a shotgun.
Come on.
Got it.
But we'll try it.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
I hope so.
Leon!
I'll cover you. Don't stop. One down. They keep coming. Come on. Give me a break already.
Come on, Ashley, hurry up.
Get back here!
We're out of here. How'd he catch up so fast?
You hurt?
I'm good, thanks.
Well, the water room still is terrible as always. But I mean, it's easier than the original, I suppose. That or just... Since I was little, it just feels easier. But I've played the original recently in like last year in the water room. Still not super great.
Over here.
Okay.
Hey, you sure you're good?
Yeah.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb. Temperance, child.
Ashley.
that's it for chapter 7. All right, so let's look at our results. Okay, just got that additional one. All right, well, thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Until then, bye.